Assalamu alaikum, grade 7 students. Today we are going to start our new chapter, and the name of our new chapter is Climatic Regions of the Muslim World. In this chapter we will study about the desert, semi-deserts, scrubland, tropical grassland, tropical forest, and every region, climatic region that comes in the Muslim country or in Muslim world. So starting my lecture, containing the contents of unit number 2, page number 4 to 5. I just want to say that all the students should open their books first, then play my video, that they should understand my lecture perfectly. So the first heading of this chapter is deserts. In previous class we have studied that what is desert and how they formed. Deserts have hardly any agriculture output, but some of them have immensely valuable minerals such as oil. Now, talking about deserts in Muslim countries, there are almost 3/4 of all the major deserts in the world are in Muslim countries. These are the Sahara in Africa, which makes up 60% of the total desert area in the world. The Arabian, Thar and Somali desert, the Khizal Qum in Uzbekistan, and Dasht-e-Lut in Iran. These all are the names of deserts which are situated in Muslim countries. After that, the second heading is semi-desert and scrubland. This area has occasionally rain, but not enough for crops. Likely ordinary desert, these deserts are hot in daytime and cool in night. Coarse, tough plants and shrubs grow, as these have long roots which go down to whatever water exists below the surface. These areas, which is excellent for wandering animals, people who make wool and carpets from it. Pakistan have such areas in western parts, which is known as semi-deserts. The second heading is tropical grasslands. These are usually found between the deserts and the tropical forest.